can slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. There's no need to box under this safety car. We have nothing to gain from new tyres. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Thank you.
racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Exit now. We're doing one more stop today. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Nico Hülkenberg, hasn't it? Very clean, very smooth. He can be really pleased with that one.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.